Hey YouTube, today I'll be showing you my what's in my makeup bag. So I hope you guys like it and enjoy it. So bye, I'll see you later. So I'm back, so let me open my makeup bag. So first thing I usually have is the e.l.f. makeup remover, which is my favorite right now. And as you watch my what's in my title, you can tell like my opinion, which I really didn't use it. That's my first time, but I'm really loving it, and I don't know how many more pieces where it's wearing that. It's because I love it so much. That's my opinion, but that's the best one for me. That's my opinion, okay? So next thing you have is the e.l.f. eyelid primer. So like that. Next, I have this e.l.f. Caroline makeup palette, which looks like this. Which is good. Next, I have this moisturizer, which is good too. Next, I have this LA Colors concealer. I usually have two concealers. That one and the e.l.f. one, which is this. This is in Apricot Beige. Next, I have a powder brush, which looks like this. And I love about this one is it looks like this, and I love the pointy of this. Yeah. Next I have is this three Averbellanas makeup, makeup brush. And I have this one. Also, this came from Averbellana too. So yeah, I really like them. Next I have is my liquid eyeliner in Calyx Silver, something like that. Next is e.l.f. liquid eyeliner, which is in black. Next is the LA Colors palette. Next is this lipstick, which is in Boy Blondie, which looks like that. It's good. I like it. Next, I have this Simply Pretty Love in Bloom Shine No More Pressed Powder SPF 14 Almond from Avon, which looks like this inside. Next is this the Color Workshop blush from Mark Wentz. Next is an e.l.f. brush. Next is this Simple Beauty from Avon, which looks like this. I like that one too. Next is this, the e.l.f. Wet Glow Lash and Brow Clear Mascara. The last thing I have is the Beauty Rush Glossy Shine Stick, the Night Night and Lemon Twist, which is good. So yeah, I hope you guys like this one, and I hope you guys enjoy it. So bye, I'll see you later. Okay, so next I have the Simply Pretty Avon, oh my gosh. Next I have this liquid,